So let's see what else I can do with this plate. This is the iridescent mica gold paint that I made. Most of the pigment settled to the bottom. So let's see what this looks like. So instead of trying to get it real smooth, I'm going to see what it looks like if I put okay, something's happening. Not much of that iridescent is showing up on this paper, but I like the way I off-printed this into the plate. It pulled the wax off, that graphite wax. So let's see what else we can do. Not too crazy about this one. Well, let's see what this is like. Oops. Could have centered that a little bit better. Some ways it's better. Let's see if I can pick this up over here.